Well, even at this hour, water has still not yet receded here at the Kerrs Road Mobile Park here in Newcastle. It was a busy day for rescue crews as this water rose quickly. The rushing floodwaters from a Newcastle creek were too powerful for some to escape. Fire crews loaded this woman onto the bed of their truck. She was taken safely to the back of a dry ambulance as the water kept rising.
As I opened the door and the water started flowing into the cab of the truck, and it was time to get out. You know, it was coming up that fast.
Getting out fast, as the chief says, was what many residents were asked to do a few hours before, but chose not to. That's when the fire crews say they called in the water rescue teams.
You know, the bottom line is we can't force them to leave, but on the other hand, we feel that we have a responsibility for them.
The teams took boats door to door looking for distressed homeowners, but tenants either refused to leave or, like Christy Seif, had already left.
I just picked everything off the floor and I took anything that I needed that I'm going to need for the next couple of days.
In the end, everyone here was safe. Some even found some time for a bike ride or two. This driver ignored the floodwater, drove right through it, and in seconds became stranded. But a neighbor helped him back to dry land as crews assisted others. And as the Newcastle Creek at Kerrs Road continued to rise, more homes began to flood and homeowners worried about the damage and the cleanup in the days ahead.
He said he can hear the water running through the floors, so I don't know how bad yet.
And residents here told me they were so thankful once they heard that Red Cross was on their way tonight. That means that everyone will have a safe and dry place to spend this evening. Reporting in Newcastle, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.